What is America's forward-deployed military posture?
So that's a fancy Pentagon way of saying that we have a lot of overseas military bases. We have about 800 of them, of varying sizes, in about 70 countries abroad. I will reveal my own bias here. I think, yes, our foreign policy needs a fundamental rethink. We shouldn't be playing the global policeman. I think the purpose of American foreign policy ought to be what it used to be, which is essentially protecting the physical security of the United States territory and its citizens.